Microsoft Teams installation has failed. There was an error while installing the application. If you've been trying to install Microsoft Teams on your PC or laptop and you've run into the dreaded installation has failed error, don't worry, you're not alone. In today's video, I'll show you several steps to fix this error and successfully get Teams up and running. So let's dive right in and fix together. First thing, what you need to do is simply make sure you have a very secured Wi-Fi connection. After that, what you need to do is simply open Run. For that, what you need to do is simply tap on search button and click on Run or type Run. In the Run menu, simply type %localappdata% and simply click on Enter. Here you can find Microsoft. Simply right click on it and simply click on Delete. Now, after you've deleted it, simply scroll down and find Teams if you have it. Simply do the same, click on right click and simply click on Delete. Now go back and simply open Run dialog box again and search for %appdata% and click on OK. Now here, as you can see, Microsoft over here also, right click on it and simply click on Delete over here as well. And that's it. That's how you simply fix Microsoft Teams installation has failed error.